Yeah, first of all, thank you. And as I say, I'm satisfied with the silver medal, but not the result. I want, of course, to get the gold and also the bar. I want to raise the bar a bit higher. But, you know, it didn't happen today. So it's a sport. So we just go back and prepare for the next.
You have dominated the world of men's high jump. Daniil, though, throughout the winter has had an unbeaten season. Yeah. How worried have you been about him?
No, you know, I'm not really worried because, you know, I only focus on myself. But, you know, I know he's able to do it. He's been putting a couple of solid jumps. And, you know, you got to respect that. And it's good. It's good for me. It's good for him. It's good for everybody. You know, when you have a good fight, that will raise the bar high. So I just want to make sure that I'm going to be ready for the summer because I know it's going to be a strong summer.
What are you going to do to beat him this summer?
Just train and relax. You know, not much, actually. It could happen today. Just like some technical mistakes. That's it. Yeah.
Congratulations on your silver.
Thank you.
Thank you.